had an incredibly busy start with the end of day ceremony, where the student council members placed a candle of remembrance to honor all men and women who've fallen in battle in the restoration of peace and safety of our country. Lest we forget. The student council has continued with their respect theme and prepared for World Teachers Day. Celebrated on the 25th of October, a gift bag was distributed to each teacher to acknowledge their efforts within the school.
We now begin the presentation of academic awards. All academic awards presented tonight are divided into the following categories: academic merit, academic excellence, top merit, and full merit, along with subject excellence or top of subject. The Year 7 academic awards will be announced by Mr. Doug Ryan, Year 7 Student Support Service Officer, and presented by Kathy Zager, 10th Regional Council.
It is my pleasure to announce the Year 7 Awards tonight. Your program outlines the criteria for each category. The Edmonton Lions Club has been a long time supporter of these awards. The Lions Global Cup is a cup.
It is my pleasure to announce the Year 10 awards tonight. Your program outlines the criteria for each category. Ruby Waters and Trey McCurley.
The top of year 11 subject awards are presented to Destiny Reed, Visual Art and Practice.
Thank you.